Hi everybody, I'm going to present to you a video of a complete guide of Assassin's Creed 2. It's 100% complete, it covers all missions and side quests, including those exclusive to the white edition of the game. All the secrets are included. You know, there's additional outfits, bonus weapons, achievements and trophies, there are hidden fatal locations and glyph battle solutions. Yeah, there's everything. And you know the best part, it's a really complete walkthrough, there's everything you need. And yeah, there's a detailed overview map. It's perfect for newcomers and diehard completionists. There's an extensive story recap. And there are references and analysis chapters. You know, it presents every aspect of the game design, focusing on practical. It's a high level information. You're going to discover how to use all of Ezio's special techniques, you know, guards weak spots and, you know, equipping states and much, much more. This first video covers everything you need to know on how to play Assassin's Creed 2 on both PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. You will learn how to use all the new and old basic moves, you know, to be outstanding when you will start playing. Yeah, there's some reading to do, so feel free to stop the video whenever you need to be able to follow everything. And yeah, that's pretty much it, so have a good game, enjoy!
Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from with OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley, Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's blinding, girls need blinders, or they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin, and Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. Empty in May, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
Yeah. pogo on a body. So she come and talk to me like Casey, JoJo, and Devontae. I say, hi, my name is Weezy, and I know you know Omari. I get it in like parking spots, and they say money talk, so don't ask me why I talk a lot. Girl, I'll kiss your softest spot, I'll buy your apartment out. Actually, I just bought a house, I get it in and walk on out. I done got the dreads braided up, hair long, long, and I'm with a red bone that don't want leave her down on. It's too big, it's too wide, it won't fit, but I get it in.
See you all on the next video. Finally, the beginning of the walkthrough.